know, you lived here since 1978. How comes that you moved here?
I was on the land.
Okay.
You know what's on the land?
Ah, they were chasing you.
Very good people.
Because of pills? But at that time you were drinking and doing drugs.
Cool.
Green neighborhood. Was it so same green when you were young?
West Hollywood. The whole town of West Hollywood is gay.
Fuck. How comes?
It's
democracy.
It's what they took over. I'm going to show you where Jim Morrison lived, just behind me.
So this street called Santa Monica.
Remember the New York Dolls?
Oh yeah.
They live right next to me.
This is not Santa Monica Boulevard, but
like that. Mm-hmm. You see the sign like this?
Mm-hmm.
$30,000 a month he gets for that sign. $750 each side. Four signs. And see those two brown houses? My houses. They were my houses. Everybody in this whole town, everybody came here. This was originally an ice skating rink all the way down. And those two houses been empty 25 years. I was the last people to live in that thing. This 7-Eleven over here is where everybody came to get. And this, you see this building here?
Mm-hmm.
That's where all the drugs, all the celebrities, everybody went in that building. They all had apartments in that one building. This is Hollywood. And these two houses were mine. See these two? These two here were these two. These two were my houses.
You bought it?
And then Muhammad Ali's girlfriend used to live in here. Muhammad Ali used to stop at my... He used to park. Yeah, and OJ Simpson. This is one.
You said it was your building. What?
Yes, sure. Yes! 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 You bought it! You bought it! Yes! Yes! Sunset. to show you the troubadour, the rainbow, the Roxy, and the troubadour, the most popular rock and roll everybody played there. Everybody. John Lennon, Elton John, Rolling Stones, the Whiskey and Cocoa. You've heard of the Whiskey and Cocoa, yeah?
No.
No? You never heard of the Rainbow or the Roxy?